This guy found out what happens when you don't obey the ref's commands the hard way. During a kickboxing match, a referee lost his patience after a fighter refused to obey his commands and kept attacking his opponent. The referee was forced to put the fighter in a rear naked choke until he had calmed down. He was still struggling, and eventually the referee received some backup, and the fighter was neutralized. A terrible show of sportsmanship from the fighter.